some trash?
Please.
That's the pet that goes with the trash.
No, I didn't see. I was looking, and I got to run in front.
Okay, so I have a giant bee that decides to come hit me when I'm out there back here minding my damn business.
Y'all have a good weekend.
Too damn short. Why are they only 2 days long?
Oh, I guess you had to work today, man.
Yeah.
Good thing I freed yesterday and today. Yeah.
Yeah, our freeze is coming. I know Kat's got it already.
Oh yeah, and I'm happy that
sure
we have. Oh, we were in the teens this morning. It snowed again here today.
Free at Texas Roadhouse yesterday.
I love Texas Roadhouse.
I got stunned. Better at least take you to dinner.
Booger.
So do we want to stone a healer or the other tank?
Witches. Witches get stoning.
Witches.
Yeah, stone both the tanks.
Here you go, Steel.
Because we're going to die.
I'm going to put the beast down when tank gets back.
You're going to die in there. You are gonna die.
Don't be saying that already.
No, that was from Poltergeist. You know, when the scary old man is like, God is in his holy temple.
Doesn't ring a bell, but that's okay.
Yeah, I don't remember.
You're gonna die in there. You are gonna die.
What?
Must have watched a different Poltergeist.
Yeah,
it's I think it's the second one.
He saw Poltergeist.
Yeah, how to make a turducken? How do you shove a chicken up a turkey's ass with a duck in it? and then fill it full of dirty rice.
I can't watch those movies because I think about that little girl dying right after she made it.
Yeah, died in the bone, yeah.
Speaking of, how are you feeling?
I didn't have pneumonia. I just had waited too long to go get my antibiotics, apparently. I got the you should know better look from the nurse practitioner. Well, I really didn't think.
Kind of are nurse, like maybe.
I see. That's the thing. I didn't think it was that bad until Wednesday when I was at work and it felt like the entire, like my eyeballs and my nose was going to explode off my face. And then I had to work on Thursday, so yeah, it by the time I got there Friday, I knew it was bad. But apparently my eardrum on my right ear was bulging.
Yeah.
Not good.
So
yep.
Tanks are gonna be where the X is. Range people are gonna be near the star here. The big thing we were failing on Thursday was if you get I-beam, run away from people really fast. Stop what you're doing, run. And once we hit phase two, which is at 65%, if you get roiling deceit on you, you want to run out to these alcoves, preferably, so that when it drops off of you, it leaves the cloud. We do not want to run into those clouds. Those clouds will start moving around the floor, so you have to watch out for them. They're kind of purple and swirly, because if somebody runs into that cloud, then it spawns a level 122 elite add that we just do not need to deal with. I think it worked pretty good just keeping the melee group on the boss the whole time and just letting ranged deal with the adds, the little adds anyway.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to interrupt. From what I remember, is those ads, there's so many of them. For me personally, it's a focus issue. I mean, I run out of focus and I can't do shit as far as doing multiple targets. And you can't just single one out because then it's over.
Well, if Tick makes it back, I can switch to DPS because I have a lot of AoE DPS. And my totems would probably help with all of that.
Okay, well, let's give her just a minute and see what happens. Did y'all already do a feast?
Nope, we were waiting
for her to get back.
Okay, because I was gonna munch on some ravenberry tarts that someone sent me a buttload of. Thank you.
They were never in my butt.
Oh, well, then they're not that special, then. They weren't...
Wow.
They didn't come out of your easy bake oven?
Oh, my damn.
This conversation just went sideways.
Sideways, hell, it went topsy-turvy around the mountain.
At least she didn't say bottom.
Well, at least this gives me a chance to grease up my hands.
Oh my.
Oh lord.
It's so greasy.
I really needed that laugh, thank you.
Why don't we give it a shot? Cause I think.
Let's do it.
Yeah, that folder scan takes forever.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's one shot it.
We do always usually do the best on our first pull.
Thanks, Tink.
Thank you, Tink.
I'm afraid.
Don't be afraid. All right. Go to the light.
Young to die.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I think this one's a him. I think.
I beam coming. I beam coming.
Godster.
Heads up. Heads up.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. Weavers are up.
I got back left.
We got
right.
One on the.
Come on back right.
What are we doing?
One by the tanks.
That way we can.
That one first.
Well, I trapped it and somebody hit it, so.
Crap, hold on a second. I'm coming to play. Got
I
it,
did a trap on it and somebody hit it.
Yeah, I threw ice trap and it got busted.
Alright, dragging him over.
We should be on one at a time, not both of them.
Yeah, the ones back by the ranch group don't anybody hit when they come. And me and Steve are gonna free trap them.
Alright, stay out of those blue clouds.
Good job, y'all, though.
Alright, do we need to take it back? No, no, new Void Reaver right here.
Right.
There's one where the bats are. I got her. And I died, but now I'm back.
I think I was too close to this blob. I think it. I thought. Yeah, I was too close. Damn it. Sal, you were right. Our first run generally is pretty. It's the first. Best.
I got her.
And NATO.
There we go.
Not a single worthy trait among you.
55%, though.
That was a long time for just 55%, though.
Should more people stay on the boss? Because, I mean, it seems like we need more people on the app.
Me too, Mahi.
I don't have a very good AoE affliction.
If you guys call it out, I can innervate. Innervated myself.
Well, we did that without Feast either.
Yeah, not I'm gonna go ahead and put it down.
Oh,
Mahi, I'm right behind you on your red raptor. My egg hatched. And it was a green one that I already had that I didn't even know I had. So I got another egg that hatches in 7 hours.
Thank you, Tree.
So yeah, just to be clear, there will be 3 Nerubians that spawn. One will be back by the X, and then one will be near the circle, and one will be near the diamond. Nobody should touch the ones that are back by us, the circle or diamond, until the one by the X is dead. And then we do one at a time, so let's do circle first and then diamond. So X, circle, and then diamond. Hunters can ice trap them, or I can frog, so we can keep them crowd controlled, but we should focus them down one at a time, because they are spam casting that you pretty much can't possibly interrupt it. We do need to get those little ads down faster. Was Melee staying on the boss? I couldn't really even see.
Yeah, Steve, you got circle, right? For the...
Yeah. Well, from this angle, it looks... Yeah, that's the one I frost trapped and it got hit, and then I tried to frost trap it again. And that's the one I just banged on.
Yeah, I frost trapped the one on the purple diamond, and
diamond was my fault, sorry.
You bitch.
Yeah.
On that note, I need to refill my wine cup. I'll be right back.
So what was up with Tink? Was it a network or internet issue? Or a computer?
No, she moved her WoW installation to an external drive, but didn't move her add-ons there.
Ah, okay. So she's running off of like a solid state or whatever drive. Okay, I that's what I did at work when I was in Moody Gardens in my dead time. Especially when I was like, you know, hunting or, you know, camping for, you know, the bear or skull. You know, I'd have WoW running in the background, but I was running it off of my laptop, my Alienware, the 11 inch. And it, I had WoW on a an external hard drive.
Is everybody here in?
No, somebody went away.
Oh, okay.
I'm watching a strat vid.
I got you.
Hey, Mahi, I won't have pictures from the wedding. I found out the photographer has over 3,000 pictures of the wedding to go through.
Wow.
Well, just a couple then, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, my nephew's senior pictures, they had 110 that she sorted through.
Bone Star.
One baby photo from my sister-in-law, and my phone has not stopped blowing up for the last 15 minutes.
Oh, she did a send to all or reply to all.
Text to everybody in the family.
Yeah, that's a you asked for that one.
No, I didn't.
No, Jesus. He was dead. No escape.
Hey guys.
Yep.
All right. I was watching the strat vid, and what they said was, when the small ads spawn, make it have the tanks position the boss so that they go through the boss, so that the melee and range AoE them down.
Yeah, they spawn from those back two corners.
Right, but the way I was watching the video, what the tanks in the video were doing, was they were actually keeping the boss with those.
So like, the AoE can be
right.
On it too.
It's just splash everything.
So just move the boss up to kind of where we are.
Yeah, aside from that, I didn't see any difference. They did the same thing with the big ads. They CC'd them or yoinked them together.
Any reason not to park the boss right about here? Just in perpetual?
Well, yeah, he can kind of be there. The thing is that the tanks want to be on the...
I was positioning the boss so that it was, you know, up in the middle of the room, this area, but maybe we should just park it so the boss is like right where I am here.
Well, wouldn't we really want to put the boss in the narrowest part so that they are closer no matter what?
Yeah.
Because that way, because
right
it'll be, if we put him there, then it'll be easier for them to adjust to the boss. Because if we bring him back to the boss, he's going to get an AoE off on him somehow. It'll be just at the right time where he does that little tentacle wave thing.
Well, the testicles only hit us.
Because we're facing him away.
Yeah, right. No, I mean, we want him faced away. We want him faced, you know, in heading towards that X. But
yeah, but
if his butt is back here.
Melee's going to be behind him anyway. So if they're kind of on the point of the triangle and he's, you know, face the other direction, that should put melee in range to AoE the little guys too.
Oh yeah, and if they break through though, they're still gonna go towards ranged people. So the further a ranged person is away, the further the adds can go, since they just fixate.
Well, the plus side, at least this hasn't been the balls to the face expansion. We got done with that.
No, this is more like the tentacles to the back of the head expansion.
Yeah. All right.
Touching me in my no-no spot.
Doesn't look like Maul is ready.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh gosh. Oh my.
Is that better?
Yes.
I think we'll find out shortly.
I had to turn them quick so that the testicles only hit me and not you guys.
Eye pillows. They are eye pillows, depending on your position.
That sounds absolutely horrifying.
As it should.
Most things that come out of Steve's mouth are horrifying.
No go.
Shut your mouth.
Got the ball.
Ranged people, if they're chasing you, move forward towards the boss.
Yes, please.
I had eye beam on me, so I had to run away from the girl.
I got her. Him, whatever.
Heads up.
Boss.
Thank you.
Ranged people, move closer to the melee group, please.
The bug doesn't bite too hard.
Yeah, and this, it's not a case of you can all stack on each other. You got the IB.
Got him.
Then GTFO.
Hitting phase two.
I was gonna say, are we about to get the Nubians?
In about 5 seconds.
Okay. I got
her up.
I got
back
the
to this one.
Do not be hitting that one, Noobler.
Yeah, too late. I already nimble. Yeah, the one I crossed.
Sheeping the. Damn it!
Sheep it.
Steve, your pet.
Steve's dog is killing it. Or cat.
I'm attacking. Right. Oh, shit, sorry.
Get the damn cat off of it!
Guardians up.
Alright. Focus on something else. Go.
We get that one that was
frost. Sorry, I thought that that's what we were
yeah,
doing.
Yeah, take the frost trap one. Ah, crap, we got a guardian.
He's almost dead.
Out.
Alright, I got the boss.
What's left?
Which one are we going towards, guys? I see it.
Don't yell at me.
Crap. We got another guardian.
I'm gonna go prop.
We got another we got second round of Nerubian.
I got the boss.
We probably should just wipe it.
Yeah.
Just die.
Where'd all the guardians come from?
People walked into the clouds.
One of them was my fault because I didn't see the cloud until I walked into it.
I'll be right back.
Now that's a good movie, a walk in the clouds.
We're getting further and further, though. It was better.
Yeah, right? That was 49%.
Well, unfortunately, I can say exactly what we did wrong there, too.
I didn't even see any clouds. I might have walked into when I was going to cross trap that other Nubian.
I think that went better with the ads this time, the little ads.
Yes.
Yes.
Thanks for feast.
So for the.
Thank you for cookies.
Thank you. Yay. Thank you.
So the second Nerubian we're going for is the nipple one?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I was making sure because I couldn't tell which one was CC'd at first.
So they will. So they will continually spawn?
Yeah, until we transition to phase three.
Right. Okay. And the guardians were spawned from ground clouds?
Yes. So, yes, the Nerubians that spawn near the ranged group, nobody should touch them. Unless you are turning it into a sheep or a frog or frost trapping it. There will be a third one that's over by the X. That's always the first one we go for. Secondly, if you get roiling deceit, you need to move away from everybody, either way back here by the door or deep into those alcoves. But it takes several it's not like the I-beam where it hits you and then it drops off in a second. Roiling deceit stays there for, I think it's 3 or 4 seconds. So you need to move out and wait until it drops off, and then there's going to be that blue roiling cloud on the floor. If you run into it, that spawns that Yogg-Saren ad that we do not want. So you have to run out and wait till it drops off. than that, it was going much better.
Yeah, I only noticed two rounds of the little ads.
Yeah, we got through phase one a lot faster.
Yeah, a lot more DPS turned on the boss. Missing Mala.
Yeah, I think he had to get
Mala
up the way.
Yep, okay, one second. Having a little mini break now? What's going on with Steve?
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Just give me a second.
Yeah, it's pretty sad we lost an icon today.
Yeah. No more Stanley cameos.
Oh yeah, there'll be cameos. It won't really be him though, but I'm sure they're gonna I think the fans will be mad if they don't. Right? 95, can't beat that.
Yeah, that's a pretty good run.
And all the entertainment he's given us. My favorite Marvel character is Ghostbusters. Not the movies.
I'm here.
Actually, I thought the Spirit of Vengeance movie was the way the first movie should
be. I don't remember if I ever actually saw that one. I was going to, and I never got around to it, and it's kind of fallen away.
The acting in it isn't that great, but the story is more on line with the Ghost Rider comic book.
Alright, looks like everybody's here, except for Tiff, or sorry, Tafkus. Got him.
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
And we're up.
That's the boss.
Come on, range people. Move back up.
Pretend like you're melee.
Got her. Try to keep her this time.
Three, two, one. Roiling's coming. So watch
you're
the Roiling.
Pulling the boss
see.
Back. Pulling the boss back. Just a little bit.
They got broke.
I got one of them.
Down. Whichever, go to whichever one.
Yep. Yep.
Good job. Back to square one.
Your beans are back up.
Oh.
Soul stone.
Down, all stone.
Oh, you were able to
no,
use
I'm
one too.
I'm out of mana.
First one's down. Circle.
Oh, sorry, I went the wrong way. That was my bad.
I
but
got
now
the...
I'm over here and I'm about to die. That was my bad. I just.
There's a lot going on in this.
Yes, there is.
Still, we got this. It's getting better.
Yeah, we're getting them at least to half.
Yeah, we just need to get better control on those Nerubians somehow. I'm not sure how they're still getting hit. Night, Val.
Night, Val.
Good night, Val. I figure we'll start...
I mean, sorry, Bonzo.
That'd be me.
Start fresh on Thursday.
Hit with that whatever makes the cloud at the same time with the darkness, so you have to stay in the darkness.
Well, you there's the darkness is big circles, so there should be a safe area. I mean, it may have been, you know, a rock in a hard place kind of thing, but...
Yeah, it was. So you just die. You take one for the team.
And then you make a booty call.
Tree, they took it away from balance. I don't see it on the list. Oh, I found
I've
it. Never mind.
It
yeah, I just found it. I was like, where in the world is it? I used to have it on my bar, so somehow I must clicked on it and got it off.
saw on the guild Facebook page about possibly doing Siege of Borealis, and then there were people commenting that they needed to do a few things. Is that a possibility tomorrow night?
We're hoping.
Okay, so would it be the normal 7:30, well, 7:30 central?
Yeah, well, plan was 8:30, yeah, and 7:30 okay. Central, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll scream Tiff when we're low on mana.
Please let me know. I'm not having too much of a mana issue, but I, you know, want to make sure that everybody else is okay.
I completely run out.
I did that time, but I was being sloppy with my mana, too.
I prefer not to say that I was sloppy, but I was panicked.
Yeah, well, that's... Yeah, don't be afraid to be like right under the butt of the boss. It doesn't there's no damage coming to that side of him. So I keep seeing ranged people moving farther and farther back, but that's less and less of more effective when it comes to trying to AoE those little guys.
In fact, you should be standing on the targeting ring of where he is if you. Unless, of course, you have to move out for I-beams or the circle crap.
And the other thing with the I-beam, try to choose a direction to run that's not going to put you next to anybody else while you're running. Because it very often explodes as you're running past somebody. So two people are taking damage instead of just one. Do we need an intel raid buff? Because I can make one. Of course, now I have to find it in my bag.
Well, I think somebody just...
I just did it.
Yeah. We're good.
All right, gonna do a poke. 1 for each of us.
A single target in warriors is not all that great sometimes, evidently.
No, sorry, it's also the demon hunter.
Thank you. there's something left. I can't remember what it is.
Hopefully he didn't catch one of those,
63. New Rubians will be showing up shortly.
About 5 seconds.
I got the nipple.
Bringing the Nurbian death if we can. To the circle.
Circle jerk.
Only for a death knight.
Alright, that one's dead.
So good on mana.
Me to grab.
I think we're good at the moment. Just getting her. Yeah, you need to grab her actually.
Got the boss.
Forgot I took some stacks.
Alright, we're breathing up. What's phase 3 at?
I got her.
Getting close.
I'm down.
One step.
Definitely circle. One circle. Well, we got a guardian.
The boss
here. Rolling the seat as far out as you can.
Do we need to go to the other?
I'm resheeping.
Wait. Okay. Guardian's one. Down. Circle. Rubian's
oh,
back.
Sorry, sir. I think I'm at two, so.
I got her. I got one of my big cooldowns back, so I think I'll be alright.
Alright, I don't know who keeps hitting diamonds.
Back one's down, going for a circle.
Alright.
Oh, I got the boss.
We've got a guardian.
Yeah, I had that debuff on me and I died and it dropped right where I died. I think somebody lost.
Yeah,
same here. I think it's doing it on the dead bodies because it did it right on top of me when
right,
I
we
was
go
dead.
To the, oh, we got third round and no void weavers. We got one right here, so.
I'm dead.
We're all dead.
Hey. What'd y'all die of that time?
Hit
points.
39%? Oh, holy crap. That's the lowest we've got.
Yeah, no, that was going pretty good.
AFK for a minute.
This is like a marathon one, though. You gotta just do this, this, and then do this, this, this.
Phase 3, when does that kick in? 30%?
30. Yep, 30 to 0. And that's when the healers have to heal everybody a lot, I think, or something, right?
Yeah.
Do you ever not have those Void Weavers?
They stop with phase 3. When we get to phase 3, that's when we have to start bouncing the orb.
Maybe we should do the first two bosses when we reset on Heroic. Maybe get some better gear.
I've got a question.
I don't know. We just kind of skate through on normal still.
I've got a question. Do those Robians or whatever, they keep spawning, but do they keep spawning if we kill them, or if there's three up, do they
it's a time,
have
it's
six?
Time thing.
Okay, yeah, that's what I was trying to dance around, is so we have to kill them before
and they spam cast Void Bolt that does over 50k worth of shadow damage every time it goes off, so
it's not a case of just we could lock them down and keep them slept. But
for the whole thing, no, we'll keep getting more.
Get more. Okay, yep, that's what I was wondering.
But the problem we seem to be having is the ones we're trying to crowd control are getting hit.
Yeah, the one you frogged kept getting hit.
Yes. It got cheaped, it got frogged, it got frost trapped. It got cheaped again.
Yeah, it kept breaking it every time. I was like, what?
So pay attention to your targets, people.
Thanks for the rose. I was typing an essay on a Facebook.
Problem is if there's any AoEs that bounce.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Because I have some abilities that splash.
Yeah.
Yeah, like with me, with my, what is it, the barb shot, chimera, whatever, sometimes they will spread, but when like the diamond is sheeped or frogged, I'm focusing on the one behind the bitch.
Yeah,
and then when we get that down, we go over here, but then I have to make sure that I am turned and focusing on the one that I frost trapped, because that's generally the second one that we go to.
Yes. I mean, as a hunter, I usually have the boss as my focus target, and I will just switch to the boss until I'm sure I'm on the right target.
Hey Mahi, how many different colors come from the eggs for the raptor mounts? Okay, so I've only got one then, so that's the green.
I've been throwing Blizzard under the bus lately. I've been playing Path of...
Playing what, huh?
Path of Exile. It's an ARPG. It's a good one, too. very complicated. It's actually way better than Diablo.
I was gonna say, Pete and I were playing Diablo on the Switch, connected into the big TV. I don't really like those looking down games. I don't know what the technical term is.
Yeah, like third person.
I actually was kind of having fun.
Diablo 3 is great, and the story, I kind of like the story. The story in Path of Exile is not all that, but the gameplay is way better than the
Here comes Vulcan.
Five. Four, as my friend terms it, loot volcanoes.
Yes.
Path of Exile.
Damn it!
She's not minding you.
Oh, still got it.
Yeah, that boss was acting a little funny there for a minute.
Alright, now I got it.
Sorry if I hurt anyone with that.
That just brings no bad info.
Sorry, Tank. Do a little repositioning after you get last. Got the boss.
Yeah, I froze it.
Bringing her a little closer. There we go.
Well, we had them ads, we couldn't really do anything.
Oh, do I need to grab her? There we go, I got her.
Well, I just got the whack.
leapfrog it?
We're going after that one, the cat.
Oh crap.
Oh, mm-hmm. Never mind.
Sorry, I didn't hear what was going on.
Got the boss.
Watch that cloud over there.
We got more.
Alright, I'm gonna frost trap the nipple okay before I die.
I just taunted noob. I don't know why. Hit my taunt and I looked up and noob was my target.
I'm gonna go ahead and call it for the.
Yeah, I think. I think that was enough.
Boralis portal coming up.
We're making progress though. It's just fine tuning the control there.
Thank you.
We're not killing people with I-beam anymore, and we're doing a good job of getting the roiling deceit out to the edges. Now we just have to get those Nerubians under control somehow.
And the little lads closer to the boss,
yeah.
So those Nerubians don't move, do they?